Hi guys, Hookie here. Today I have another haul video for you. This little package came from Parabellum Bricks. Parabellum Bricks is a company from Germany and they create custom Lego military minifigures. This is the first time that I ordered from them and I'm very excited about the quality of their work because from a look at their web store, it looked really, really promising. So let's have a look. This looks really nice and I think this is really secure packaging for their stuff. Business card, so here you can have a look. So this is Parabellum Bricks. Place on the internet. Looks very professional. And a sticker, as it seems. So. One of the really interesting things about Parabellum Bricks is that they seem to make it very easy for their customer to have army and unit building. So all of these are from the same line that Parabellum Bricks created, and it is supposed to be the 23rd division of French, from Dutch volunteers for the German war effort. Looks really great printing on the arms, and I think this is very nice. So we have a wide variety of minifigures here. I will place the heads that I bought on a few of these here. At the very well, let's say I will do a additional video of a showcase of these minifigures when I have searched through my collection of accessories and minifigure weapons so that we can have a proper look at these full equipped. I have not ordered helmets or headpieces for all of these. But to get an overview, I will put them on this plate here. So these are soldiers that fought for Germany at the end of World War II in 1945 as Dutch volunteers. And I think we have an incredible amount of pretty authentic accessories printed onto the minifigures. At the end of World War II, the Germans very much raided their inventory for decommissioned weapons like older submachine guns or weapons that they had as booty in the early stages of the war against the Red Army. So we see, for example, hand grenades that had been taken from the Red Army, or pouches for Beutewaffen from the Red Army, like the Papaschor, for example, or the SVT. It's let's have a look at the backs of these here. I think this is really very good quality of printing. I think there's a really nice details overall. And let's see if they print on the inside of the legs. And yes, they do. So this is really a very great thing that we get 360 printing on the legs. This is really great quality. Really great stuff printing on the arms. So you can see that they are from a volunteers unit. So, and we have different types of arm printing. It's really great. And the Dutch flag on the helmet. So, yeah, I'm really pretty impressed. And I will very likely place another order soon. And like I said, I will have a closer look at my collection of accessories for these, and I will give you a additional video with a showcase in my minifigure studio. So I hope that this will get out the full potential of these really great minifigures. So I'm very glad that Helen Bachhaus told me about this store at a live stream from Rula. So really great to have so good information and such a good exchange of experiences when buying from different stores. I think this is very beneficial for me, have been very beneficial for me so far. So thank you very much, Helen. This was a really good hint, and I will certainly visit Parabellum Bricks again. So yeah, I hope you found this video a little interesting. I thank you very, very much for watching. I hope you have a great day, and I will see you next time. Bye bye.